in good old 2019, I auditioned for a little musical called Six. And at the time, I didn't know anything about it and listened to music and fell in love and became obsessed, as most people do. And kept getting called back and called back and called back, which it wasn't necessarily a type of role that I have ever gone in for. It's essentially Britney Spears in a Broadway musical. So that was fun. I got a call from my agent. He said, oh, they're flying you to Chicago for the final callback. Also something that had never happened for me before. So it was all exciting. Got there, did it. I'm gonna give you just a little taste of what that day was. Typically, I don't know if this is how they still do it, but you audition for many roles at a time, and I was doing three at this particular time. So, here we go. Hi!
Hi, DeLaney, how you doing?
I'm good. I'm gonna be starting with some Anne Boleyn. Is that okay?
It's great, whenever you're ready.
Great. Up in the French court, we be born, your life is a chore, so
she said, sail.
1522 came straight to the UK, all the British dudes made.
Epic fail.
I'm gonna dance and sing.
Politics.
Not a thing.
Ooh.
And then I met the king, and soon my daddy said, you should try and get ahead. Obviously kept messaging me like every day. Couldn't be better than he sent me a letter. And who am I kidding? I was prêt à manger. Just saying hi. You're a nice guy. I'll think about it maybe, XO baby.
Uh-oh.
Here we go.
You sent him kisses?
I didn't know I would move in with his missus. Life.
You're living with his wife.
Like, what was I meant to do? Sorry, not sorry about what I said. I'm just trying to have some fun. Don't worry, don't worry, don't lose your head. I didn't mean to hurt anyone. LOL, say OL, or go to hell. Sorry, not sorry about what I said.
Thank you. Thanks, Timmy.
Thank you so much. About an hour or so later. Hi again!
Hey, DeLaney, how you doing?
I'm doing great. How about a little Howard action?
Sure, whenever you're ready.
Okay. Broad, dark, sexy lens taught me all about dynamics. He was 23 and I was 13, going on 30. We spent hours strumming the lute, striking the chords and blowing the flute. He plucked my strings all the way to G, went from major to minor, C to D. Tell me what you want, what you need. You don't need to plead, 'cause I feel the chemistry. Like I get you and you get me, and maybe this is it. He just cares so much, it feels legit. We have a connection. I think this guy is different. Another hour or so later. Hi.
Hi, DeLaney. How's it going?
Good. Let's do Jane Seymour.
All right.
Sure, whenever you're ready.
you'll never be alone. Cause like a river runs dry and leaves its scars behind, I'll stay by your side. Cause my love life. We started at like 9 or 10 a.m. and ended at like 7 or 8. We started with like a 3-hour dance call. It was absolutely insane. Coming off of a flight, it was a whole thing. But I didn't necessarily do as well as I would have liked to have done, and I obviously didn't get the part. But if I did, then I wouldn't be here with you today.
There you go.
So, just for you tonight, I'm gonna do the whole fucking cut, okay?
Whenever you're ready.
Oh, I'm ready. Soon I'll have to go. I'll never see him grow. But I hope my son will know he'll never be alone. Oh,